1905 New York Highlanders season, Wikipedia article audio. The 1905 New York Highlanders season was a season in American baseball. It was the team's third season in New York and fifth overall. The Highlanders finished in sixth place in the American League with a record of 71-78. The team was managed by Clark Griffith and played its home games at Hilltop Park. Infielders. Other positions. Note, pos position, G games played, ob at bats, H hits, AVG. Batting average, HR home runs, RBI runs batted in. Note, G games played, ob at bats, H hits, AVG. Batting average, HR home runs, RBI runs batted in. Note, G games pitched, IP innings pitched, W wins, L losses, error and run average, so strikeouts. Note, G games pitched, IP innings pitched, W wins, L losses, error and run average, so strikeouts. Note, G games pitched, W wins, L losses, SV saves, error and run average, so strikeouts.